So good afternoon friends, now I am moving ahead in the topic of trust and today I will cover the analysis which is the calculation of forces in member of truss. So there are two methods for solution of forces or calculating forces in the members. One is called method of joints, which I will cover in this question, and second method is method of section. I will tell you when we will apply this method and when method of section is to be applied. Both I will tell you the conditions and the cases when we have to apply this method of joints, and when we have to apply the method of section. So in any question of truss, first of all you have to calculate the reactions in the supports. It is the first step before solving the members. We have to go for reaction calculation. So it is a hinge support and it is a roller support, and in last video I told you that we applied hinge and here we applied roller. For the determinacy of truss, for determinacy of structure, we applied this so that there will be three unknowns, two in y direction and one in horizontal direction. We do not want to increase the indeterminacy in our truss. So for this question, this is a truss in which angle BAD is given as 60 degree, and AB, AD, BD, CD and BC, these all are the members of truss, and AD is given as 1 meter, DC is given as 6 meter, and at point B 10 kilonewton load is acting, at point D 30 kilonewton load is acting. So first of all we start with joint A. So at joint A the angle is 60 degree, and FAB and FAD are the forces. We assumed forces at joint A to be tensile in nature. If the force is tensile, actually it will come with positive sign if we assume like this. So first of all, if a force is coming away from joint, it is tensile in nature, and the starting point of the truss is that we have to assume forces in member, and after solving for equilibrium condition we get the value. If the value comes according to our assumption, it is really tensile, and if it is coming negative, it will give compressive. So remember that if the force is coming away from joint, that will be tensile, and if it is coming towards the joint, it will be compressive. And in method of joint, we have to calculate the forces at one joint, then we move to other joint, then other joint, then other joint. So it is a lengthy method. We go for joint A. After calculation of reaction, we have to calculate summation moment about A equal to 0. So two forces are acting in same line, 10 plus 30 equal to 40 into 1, because AD is given 1, it is clockwise moment, and RC into 7 AC, AC is 1 plus 6 equal to 7, RC into 7 is anti-clockwise. So RC came to be 40 by 7 and RAY came to be 40 minus 40 by 7. That is 240 by 7 kilonewton. So let us go for joint A, and at joint A FAB and FAD, these two forces are acting. So FAB sin 60 plus 240 by 7 equal to 0, that is summation FY equal to 0. So FAB is coming to be minus 240 by 7 divided by sin 60, that is root 3 by 2. So FAB is coming to be minus 480 by 7 root 3 kilonewton in compression. It is coming negative, we assumed away from joint, but it is coming negative means it is towards the joint or compressive in nature. And FAB cos 60 plus FAD equal to 0, that is summation of forces in x direction is 0. These two are the force equilibrium at any joint, we have to apply these two. So FAD comes to be 240 by 7 root 3, that is away from joint and it is tensile. So after joint A we came to know forces FAB and FAD. So now our next step is to move to other joint. So if we move to the joint B, more complex situation will be there, because FBD and FBC will be unknown. So let us move to joint D and C. If we move to joint D, you can see that at joint D, this force, they are acting only four forces, and two of them are in same line and other two are in same line, so they will balance each other. It is a easy exchange in spite of going for point B. So let us go to joint D. FAD is like this, FDC is like this, FBD is like this, this is 30, and FAD we have calculated that it is tensile in nature. So at joint D, it will come away from the joint FAD, it is away from the joint, and its magnitude is known, 240 by 7 root 3. So FDC will balance FAD, it will also come 240 by 7 root 3. So FDC is also coming to be tensile in nature with a magnitude of 240 by 7 root 3, and FBD is 30 kN because it will balance summation Fy equal to 0, and these two will balance in x direction summation Fx equal to 0. So we came to know about the force CD and BD. Now one last force is left, that is BC. So we move to joint C. Let us move to joint C. So FCD, FBC and 40 by 7, theta is the angle. So 10 theta is equal to nothing but 10 theta is BD upon CD, and BD we will know from 1060, 1060 equal to BD by AD, so 1060 equal to root 3. So 10 theta is root 3 upon CD, that is 6, root 3 upon 6. Root 3 upon 6, theta is coming to be 16.1021 degree. So at joint C, 40 by 7 plus FBC sine 16.1021 equal to 0. So FBC is coming to be minus 20.60317 kN, that is in compression because it is coming negative. FBC we assumed away from the joint C, but it is coming negative, means it is towards the joint C. So FCD plus FBC cos theta equal to 0. FCD we will calculate from here. FBC cos theta in x direction plus FCD, both are coming in same direction, equal to 0, but FBC we know it is negative, so FCD will be minus FBC cos 16.1021. FBC is known, it is already negative, so FCD will come positive with a magnitude of 19.79488 kN, which means that FCD is positive. And from here we can see FCD is equal to FAD. So let us calculate from here 240 by 7 root 3. 240 by 7 root 3. It must match 240 divided by 7 divided by root 3. Yes. Look at this. It is coming to be 19.794866. So FCD is coming right from here. FCD is equal to this FAD. FAD equal to FCD. So 240 by 7 root 3, and this value 19.794888 is matching. So this is how we can cross check our answer. So this is the question for method of joints, and for method of joints we have to proceed joint by joint. First we go for joint A, then we proceed to joint B, then to joint C, then to joint D. So this is how we calculate the forces in the members of truss in the given question of method of joints. So this was the analysis of truss. So look at the whole solution. So thank you friends, bye.